And we just like throw it in the barbecue because we didn't Google how to cook it or anything, because he just caught it just very fast. So, and it's so delicious. We'll show you the end result. It tastes like lobster and scallops. The strangest bones. We'll show you that. But can you see my eyes? We did a photo shoot today with blue eyes, but I don't know if it's going to turn out, so I still have it. And two baked potatoes, throw on the barbecue, easy, fast. And lots of garlic, and I crush it with my mortar and pestle. This is only a small one. Paul won't let me bring my big stone one. And he'll be throwing this on the barbecue. Our cooking lessons are just fast, easy. We're on a budget. We're sailors. And I'm going to do something with this leftover rice. Probably just butter and garlic. And we'll show you the end result. And today is really cold. It'll be nice to do it over open fire, but it's illegal in the wet Sundays here, so we respect those laws. So we're going to do it on the barbecue. And it's still going to be yummy, not as beautiful. And think about all the no-see-ums, or they call midges, on the beach at this time. You can see I got bitten a lot. You see bites? Well, I don't know if you see bites. Okay. Oh, yeah, here. Right here. See? They love the Asian buffet. So I have to close the Asian buffet. Okay. Paul?
Okie dokes. Okay, here we are out in the barbecue. Just a bit of good old canola spray. Easy to clean up. I'm putting it on tin foil. Instead of using the barbecue tray, raw and rusty, and everything sticks to it. And this is a classic shat on Aussie boat. I'm working on it. I've got projects on the go. I have to stand and lean across. And that fuel can is empty, so there's
okay, we get it. Someone vomited on the boat. Lighting up the Barbie. You had to say barbecue. You said barbecue.
Barbecue, yeah.
But you said Barbie. Australians are supposed to say Barbie.
I did say Barbie, didn't I?
No. It doesn't matter. Okay.
Alright. So it's a light. Doesn't matter about throwing these in now or not.
Nope, throw it on the bottom so it cooks faster.
No, it'll get enough heat up top. Okay. And this is the real hard part. You've got to make sure that you put them skin down. That's about it. It's all I know. I haven't Googled it yet.
Skeet, skeet, skeet. I can't wait to show you the final result.
They'll cook pretty quick. Oh, and the edges go crispy, and they are just delightful. Here we are, the first lot's cooked, or at least from what I'm learning is cooked. So you can pull it.
If you like Gypsy Christine channel, please click subscribe. I'll show you more fun, crazy adventure travel videos. And thank you for watching.